아, 여러분, 오늘 저도 그냥 한국말로 하겠습니다.
Today, I'm also going to speak in Korean.
왜냐면 좀 더 디테일하게 마음을 전달하고 싶은데, 아, 아직 많이 부족하니까 오늘은 한국말로 하겠습니다.
Just because I really want to show how I feel in more detail. My English is still not there yet, so I'm going to try to improve.
It's okay!
어제 감정을 많이 전달 못한 것 같은데 여러분들을 만나면 꼭 보고 싶었고 또 그동안 여러분들이 기다려오시면서 너무 고생하셨고 너무 고맙다는 얘기 먼저 해주고 싶었던 것 같아요.
I think yesterday I tried to get across how I feel my emotions and I don't think I did. I really, really wanted to say I really missed you and I know how hard things were for you and how thankful I am. So yesterday, I really shouldn't say this, but you know, it's the first time that I saw you in 2 years, and honestly, it was a little awkward. You know, I know I shouldn't feel that way, but in Korea, when we did a performance, we didn't have any fans, we were just performing for the camera, and I kind of felt like we went back 7 or 8 years in the past.
어제 느낀 거는 여러분들이 2년 동안 여러분들한테 사실 그렇게 잘 해왔다고 생각은 안 드는 것 같아요. 근데 그동안 계속 쭉 이렇게 기다려주셨다는 게 너무나 영광이고 감동스러웠고 참 감사합니다.